been so different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Good thing about Buck Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.